Hey guys, this is Ogreboy and welcome to another game showcase. So today we are playing Portal Knights. This is on early access on the Steam. You can get it on the Steam for 12 euros. I think it is on a discount now. So I think it's like 15 or 14 dollars. I mean euros. On the Steam. So let's get it on. This is really handy and simple and interesting game. It is entertaining as hell. So first of all, you get your character creation on the start. You can see this minion, like blue eyes. It has a really nice character look. When you choose the gender, you'll have to choose of course a class of your hero. So you have a warrior, you have a ranger and a mage. You know what they do, you have a previous experience with those classes from before, of course. So let's see. I'm going like default warrior. I never went a warrior in my I never tend to go warrior in my place, but now let's go ahead and choose the warrior. You can choose you can download this game. I think you can find it like cracked or something on Pirate Bay or something like that. I don't know, find yourself out. Okay, so let's go next. So here we have a few details about hair and a beard. So let me see, let's go, like there is this is the one, and for the beard I'm going to choose this one. Okay, I like this style, and you can choose the color if you want. I will keep like this. And the next one, ears. I will put default ears. You have like these big ears, and it is funny. So eyes, I don't want my eye color to be blue, so I think green is good. Okay, nice. Eyes shape, so there are some girly eyes here. Let me see. Oh, this is cool. This one is cool. Okay, this one is funny as hell. And this one. Okay, angry. Nope. I think I will keep this one. And for the mouth. Well, this is the eye color. Okay, for the mouth. Yeah, some girly stuff. Oh, there is a vampire stuff. Okay, this one is scared. I don't want to be scared. Oh, this one is cool. Okay, nice. Voice. So far, we have two voices. And I cannot even hear. Okay, so I think I'll go with the first one. I think the second one is the girlish voice. Okay, so my character will be Ogreboy, of course. So here, when you create your character, you have of course a few more slots for the characters, but here you can play with your friends. Of course, you can switch your game privacy to private friends or local public, where you can play with anyone. So let's go ahead with that. And here you have a few slots for your world. So your character will have three slots for world at the moment. Now here you can choose, I think you can choose between the worlds, but as you can see, I have not discovered any of them. So this one, like, let's see, peaceful hills. Yeah, you can see we will spawn in peaceful hills. This is level 1. We have one portal there, and these are the mobs you can find there. Also, these are items you can find there. I mean, things and some ores or something like that. Okay. So let's go back and let's hit continue here. In the forgotten days, the world was peaceful and whole, but the fracture arrived and tore the realm apart. Now the only connection between desperate lands are the ancient portals. They are guarded by Kevitus' friends who thrive in the darkness. The world awaits heroes who will restore light to the portals and reunite the peaceful realm. And here we go! Okay, so Peaceful Hills level 1. Nice! Look at how this game looks beautiful. I mean, this it has a like simple controls, basic controls. F is to use like this sign that I used. So here it says, brave portal knights use portal to travel to distant locations. Okay, so at the start you spawn with a sword and with some dirt in your inventory. Well, from basic survival games, first thing you want to go is like, if you see a tree, punch the tree. Like this. And you get yourself some wood, like emerald tree seeds and some wood logs. Okay. Nice. Nice, I like this already. So basically, I have played this before. I have just run to test this thing out, and if I press escape here, I might see... let me see. Well, I did a tutorial part, so that way I have... have finished the tutorial, but it's not showing me now when I start with a new character. So when you complete the tutorial, it is done there, and I don't think you can reset it. Okay, so this is an early game. It should have some bugs or something like that. It should, well, it is in progress of making this. I mean, the developers put a really nice effort in this game, really nice details, simple and shiny details are really good to see. So okay, so I have collected a lot of stuff here. I don't know what I'm doing, but basically let's go here, let's see what the hell is this. Okay, so this is some kind of a dolly, so you can focus on your enemy like with your left click, and now you're focused. You can move around, and you can see you can switch targets with your tab button and unlock the camera and go away from this thing like on the right click. So here are some first mobs. Basically slash kill. They are just easy as that. Although you can you will see that sometimes they will hit me, they will deal some damage like this one. Have to be careful. There is the bigger one. Okay, nice. Okay, so we have some portal shards, as you can see in the right corner. We got some portal shards. This will be important for us, because if you press E on your keyboard, you can go here. Basically, these are hotkeys. You can see C, V, B, and M. And B is a your bag. So this is you have some healing potions on the start. We have some berries we can eat. This will restore our health a bit. And we can find the berries here, you can see. Nice. Well, this game, I mean, this game I feel attracted to because it looks like Minecraft, though. I really like Minecraft and all of that stuff. And but I see a lot of things that can be upgraded, that can be improved. Okay, so there is the portal here, which is awesome. And the thing is, we are missing some blocks here, like 4 of the portal blocks. So to build portal blocks, you go here like in the N tab, and you have some additional tabs here. These are for recipes, and portals can be built here, like this one. And there you go, you got yourself a portal stone. Now we need 3 more, so let's actually slash some zombies. Oops, I just healed myself, never mind. Okay, so I was talking about the improvements for this game. Like, this can be improved like a lot. I mean, if developers enable the modding in this game, it would be really cool. Like, I'm playing modded Minecraft and I cannot understand people who play like vanilla Minecraft. I don't know, the mods enable the game to be much bigger, much complicated. Oops, I just built stone again. It's much complicated and much interesting. So this game could be interesting a lot more if there is an option to enable mods, to make some mods. And I think this can turn into a very good game. Okay, so I'm smashing some stones, and it's a bit hard to smash the stones with your hands. So you can go into the crafting tab, and you can make yourself a stone pickaxe, which needs 4 stone and 2 logs. Okay, so there you go. It goes right in your inventory. And I will place this thing here and this thing here. Okay, so these are mushroom seeds. Let's plant them here. I don't need them actually. Okay, so with your pickaxe, I mean with your pick, you will mine much faster than with your bare hands. So logic makes sense. And ooh, nice, we got some portal shards. That's cool, that's cool. Okay, so enough of that. So let's see what shall we do here next. So we have an interesting building over here, which we can explore. First of all, let's see, these are, I believe these are cotton seeds, yeah, cotton bushes. So let's smash some cotton bushes, and let's get some cotton from them, because the cotton will allow us to make some cool stuff. Now, I believe there should be a building on this, like a house on this island. Not like this one, but something like, There is something over here too. Okay, so there is a house. I was talking about that. And okay. Nice. Now there are a few bugs on the, I don't know if those are bugs, but basically you can, I think you can mine from up over here. Like, look where are the blocks, and I can mine there. It's funny, but it will be fixed, I think. Okay, so let's get a few more of these and let's see actually what we can make. Okay, so there is another creature here which I have not seen before. Oh, this is a parrot. Okay, I have to heal myself. There we go, nice. We got some eggs from him. And these are weeds. Wheat seeds, yeah, wheat. And wheat seeds, nice. Nice, okay. So we have some wheat here. Okay, so this is the house I was looking for. And if you see here, yeah, this is a cotton farm. So in this cotton farm you can craft some armor for yourself. So there is some things we can use here, like this one is basically destroyed table, and from this you get your refined wood block, and these are some things we can use too here. So like this one and this one, these are not useful on their own when they are standing here. And now this thing here is a workbench. Now to access this workbench you press F, and we need to upgrade this thing basically like this. There we go. Nice, nice, really nice details. I'm really happy to see that this game is built like this. Okay, so again we use this. So in this workbench we can make a lot of stuff. For example, we can make some squire armor. Now for all of these things we need some cotton. So to make a cotton we just go here in this first tab, and we need four to craft one. So here you go, and it spawns over here. So let's go craft one more, few more, and there we go, we run out of cotton. So four cotton here. So to obtain this thing you just click on it here, and there you go. So four cotton we have here. Now let's actually use this thing, and again we can make, like, these are for mages, these are for range, and these are for warriors. So they give some cool effects, like this one is a chance to restore 2% durability when inflicting a damage. That's a nice thing. And this one gives us like 20 health, same as this one, but as leggings gives us 5% melee damage resistance. So let's go with health and waste. Okay, so we have to take from this thing here. Again, we craft it, take it, and we can craft squire helmet. Okay, so I don't want to leave myself, my dude, like half naked, so that's why I'm going here. And okay, so this one is peaceful, I don't care. Let's get some cotton here and make ourselves some leggings. Okay, so fight has started. There we go, ferret is dead. Okay, this is cool. Okay, so these boxes, you can actually take them and you get a lot of refined wood blocks from them. And this is very, very useful. Okay, there we go. Okay, there is another one up here. We can pillar like this and take it, and that's all. Okay, so this is our garden here. We can plant some cotton seeds like here, and let's actually take this wheat and plant the seeds. Okay, nice. There we go, nice. Some cotton here, I'm missing one over here. And there we go. And these are seeds from wheat. These are not yet grown. Okay, so let's craft our guy leggings and let's wear them. So, cotton. Okay, nice. Nice, and let's go here, leggings. There we go, nice. Okay, so I have to take them. Okay, so press E and go into your character. So, squire helmet on the head. Nice looking helmet. So, torso, leggings, arms, and we have a cape here, so that's really cool thing. So you get this on the start. Nice. I'm a really nice looking warrior. So our quest for portal blocks is over, because we have a have got enough to make a portal, I think. So let's see, blue portal stone, there we go. So these are three blocks which we actually needed. Okay, so let's place them. Okay, nice. So this is the portal, but no, we are not going to go into this portal just yet, because I want to explore these buildings here, and these buildings contain some useful stuff. You can see, let me see here. Nope, not there, but down there. So let's just jump like here. Don't afraid of fall damage. Let's open this thing. There is another guy here. This one is crazy, so you'll have to dodge him just a bit, like this. Oops. There we go. Nice. We got some bones from this guy. Okay, so here we have a chest, and it's a treasure, which gave us some healing potions and some like a basic treasure. It's not something great. So we got some raw electro quartz, which I don't know what the hell is it for, but okay, cool for me. So let me just take these torches. They are really useful and cool to have. So can basically equip them in your hand, that it will light the place up. But I'm also going to take this one too. Yeah, take everything you see. Okay, nice. I think this is yeah, this is refined wood. Okay, so I'm just taking all of this stuff because I really like how they look. Okay, can I jump over here? Nope. Okay, let me place dirt block here and let's go out. I will leave all this. Well, actually, let me take this one too. And as you can see, I have you can place the torches again on the floors or on the walls, does not matter. So I guess that this one is bugged, so we cannot access it. So this is another bug in this game, but it is early access, so I got it just as I seen it. And I think these are bones or something. Nope. These are stone bricks. Okay, cool. They're looking cool. But I will leave them like here. Okay, so let's go up here. And I think there is a... we saw another cool stuff. I mean, cool building or something like that. Dungeon. I don't know. And it is somewhere... Let's see. I think it is behind this hill over here. So one thing it was annoying for me in this game, like, but it can be fixed. So it was the moving of the cursor in the game. So I recommend you keep this camera smoothing like way over to the left side. Like if I go here, I get like this weird moving, like it has a lot lag or something. So I'll just keep it like this, and it is cool. It is cool. Okay, so these are some weird creatures I haven't seen before. I'm not going to engage them just yet. Let me just explore. Oh, there it is. So this is the building I was telling you about, and it looks like it ends like here, but actually I think there is something behind this wall, and yeah, it sure is. So there is a chest here. So guys, don't be afraid to explore, to dig everything here, to like smash anything. You can find some interesting stuff. Now I don't know if there is anything more interesting on this island, but I'm really tempted to go into this portal. So let me actually now I think this will be my house here, but first of all I need to deal with these guys. And let me grab some healing potions. And let's go ahead and engage them. Okay, nice. I barely got him. Let's heal ourselves. Okay, nice. Let's go to our home. And you know what? Let's make a chest. I think there is a chest here. There is the chest. Oops. But it requires some copper. Now, on this island, you cannot find the copper. So I'm just going to craft myself a furnace and leave it over here, and we will use it later. So it Q, you can rotate your stuff like this, and the furnace, you can craft some stone bricks here, which look really really nice. But the thing is, I want to get this place pretty a bit, so let me jump up here, and let's close this this building. Let's fix it. Okay, so it's not how I wanted. Okay, this looks cool. Now we need a bar over here. That's cool. Okay, so I think it's closed now. Yep, so we are missing some hay blocks here on the roof. And to get some hay blocks, you can basically go here, here. Nope. Straw blocks. Yeah, there it is. So we need some wheat, and it requires a workbench. So to get some straw blocks, basically spam how many you can, and it will craft. Now look at these animations. Isn't it awesome? It is awesome, man. It is awesome. Okay, so let me just plant some cotton seeds here. More of them. Okay, cool. And we have some wheat seeds. Okay, cool. Nice. I think we have some mushrooms. This is not a seed. These are tree seeds. And this one is good. These are nice bushes for I think we can make some healing potions. Like if you go here, you can make yourself a healing potion if you have a water and the berries. There you go. Nice. We have 6 healing potions. Awesome. Okay, so let's kill this guy. He's annoying. Nice. Okay, so this is finished. We can now take this straw blocks, and these straw blocks we can just... Okay, so we can change the camera just by clicking on the middle mouse button, like this one, and it really gives you nice control of the game. I think we will go like this. Okay, this is good, this is good. All fine. And we are missing some more of these blocks, so I have to get some wheat. Okay guys, I finally got like 33 wheat in my inventory after a lot of farming here. So, next thing, let's go and make some straw blocks. go ahead and make like 36. Okay, so it's making blocks for us. Till then, let's grab some of these. Okay, so we have some windows here, I think we can make those too. Let's actually finish this thing. Okay. So, like this. I think it's cool. Now let's pillar ourselves up there to actually see what's happening. Oops, not there. Okay, I think this is looking really nice. Okay guys, so our house is finished here, and let's actually take this thing and let's see if we can make a see if we can make a window frames. Yeah, we can. So this will be the last thing we will build on our house here for now. Okay, a window frame and our house is looking fancy. Okay guys, in the next episode we are going into the adventure inside of that thing, and it is going to be crazy. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this game. I'm gonna make few videos. If I like it, I will make a lot of them. If you give me a lot of feedback, then I will definitely do a lot of them. So if you enjoyed, press the like button, subscribe for more videos like this one, and I will see you in the next episode. Okay, goodbye guys.